Hare Krishna. Question from Prathamesh Prabhu. Are there other forms of worship? Are there other processes in the upasana kanda of which bhakti is supreme? Answer, if we look at upasana kanda, it talks about worship of a gamut of beings. It is not only about the Supreme Lord. There is, as we say, karma kanda, jnana kanda, upasana kanda. So in the upasana kanda, generally speaking, it is in karma kanda that we say demigods are worshipped. In upasana kanda also, there are different kinds of demigods that can be worshipped. Although in karma kanda, the focus is more on what that devta can give me at a material level. Upasana kanda, there is a greater focus on the devta. But still, that's why initially if we see Krishna talks about those, we worship the devatas and we get fruits here from them. But if we are very devoted to devatas, then we go to the abode of the devatas also. Krishna talks also about Yanti Deva Prata Devan. So upasana kand essentially is doing upasana. So asana is seat, upa is near or below. So we basically seat ourselves near the devatas, not just in a physical sense but in emotional sense. We place ourselves below them and we worship them. It's not just devatas in the sense of demigods, whichever manifestation of God we are worshipping. So now, in the upasana kanda, when there is proper philosophical understanding, then there is bhakti for the absolute truth, for Krishna or Vishnu in many, many manifestations. So strictly speaking, if we say, Prabhupada would say that the word bhakti can be used only for Krishna or only for the Vishnu Tattva. For others, there can be aradhana, there can be worship, but there cannot be exactly the selfless devotion that we talk about. But still, there can, even in the worship of the devatas, there can be gradations. And the important point to recognize is that the bhakti yoga, bhakti to Vishnu Tattva, is the purpose and pinnacle of upasana kanda. But in the upasana kanda, there is also other things which have been included. And worship of the other devatas has also been included in that on occasions. Although the purpose and pinnacle is bhakti to Vishnu Tattva. Thank you. Hare Krishna.